Well, a new CDC report finds childhood vaccination rates, while still high, are declining. The nationwide coverage of recommended vaccines to protect against illnesses, including measles, polio, and chickenpox, dropped 2 percentage points among kindergarten children over the last 2 years. Federal researchers say that translates to roughly 250,000 children potentially not being protected.